Queensland Police are yet to complete an investigation into the tasering of Logan mother Sheila Oakley. The Australian Council for Civil Liberties has expressed its concerns at the length of time it has taken. Here's Queensland correspondent David Liddle.
Logan, mother of two, Sheila Oakley, was tasered on the doorstep of her home 7 months ago. She was struck in her left eye and has permanently lost vision in an incident that outraged the community. Police told local representatives that they would investigate the actions of the officer involved, who was said to be a trainer in the use of tasers.
Well, the Civil Liberties Council is concerned that this incident occurred in February of this year. We're now in July, 5 months later, and what should be a simple, straightforward investigation, which I'm hard-pressed to see can take any more than 30 or 40 hours max, is still outstanding.
Terry O'Gorman says since his council complained about the delay, senior police have urged those investigating the matter to have it wrapped up by the end of the month.
Our concern is that this highlights a general issue about complaints against police, and particularly where those complaints are made by Aboriginal people or by other marginalised people. There seems to be an attitude creeping back in, similar to the attitude of the 70s and 80s, that in respect of people who make complaints who don't have a lot of horsepower behind them to push the complaint along, it's okay to delay it, hoping that the matter will simply run out of steam.
Queensland Police have previously declined to comment on the matter as it is under investigation. David Liddle, NITV News, Brisbane.